4 days to go. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Then Sunday, boom. You'll be appearing for the IBPS SO pre-exam. I know you are quite tensed, worried a little bit, and that's quite okay. It's not a normal year. But make sure that tension should not dominate you. You should respect that tension, that's okay, but it should not dominate. Otherwise, linear puzzle bhi le dubega. Now, I had given you 10 days schedule, obviously 10 days ago. So by that schedule, today is the 24th December and this is the last day. If you have followed it from the 15th of December. Now, as I said, ke pehle do teen din pehle ready rehna. Now, 24 if I skip it, 25th is there, 26th, 27th, 28th. In these 4 or maybe 3 days, what should I study? First and foremost important thing is, I'm not going to give you a schedule, a particular, like 2 hours this, 2 hours this. No, that's done. You must be ready right now to go for a war. Now, what you need to do? First thing, don't solve any mock test. It's my personal advice. Reason, if you're always talking about, sir, I'm getting 55 marks, 54 marks, why are you going for that exam on Sunday with that drained energy? Your tempo should be high, your motor should be high. Now, you must be thinking, sir, but we will realize about the marks. Boss, kab tak realize karoge? Kab tak realize karoge kitne marks hai? Enough, 24th is today. Enough, stop this stage. Now, what should you do? Instead of solving those 80-90 odd questions, I will tell you in short which chapter you should solve right now. A bit. So that you can dominate those questions in the exam. Let's start with the reasoning. Talking about reasoning, solve only puzzles right now. Stop all that silox, inequality, ranking, direction, blood relation, coding, decoding, all. Solve puzzles and maybe a machine input output. Do not solve anything else if you're not sure. Okay, because if I keep talking about everything, then there won't be any point. Anyway, focus karo. Too linear, too flower, uncertain number of people. Square puzzle, floor puzzle, obviously. Practice these things. Kitne? No certain pattern. Apne aapko tasalli do. Jab tak aapko tasalli nahi hoti, tab tak karo. Main yeh nahi bolunga 100 questions karo. Do a few things. Obviously, moderate to difficult level karo. Don't do it easy level. Sorry. Don't do it easy level. Focus on the moderate to difficult level questions. Okay, that's enough for reasoning. And rest, apart from that, stay calm about reasoning. You're going to do all these things, okay? Now, maths. Talking about the maths, I would say solve 2-3 DIs of different types. Okay, matlab, these things only you should do. Like morning, suppose 9 to 10, 11 you solve. Take a break, take 2-3 hour break. After that, same thing. Do not solve now every miscellaneous and everything. I think simplification, approximation, number theory, quadratic equation, these chapters should have been done right now. I don't think you need to practice more. This is the wrong way. If you keep practicing the last moment, that's wrong strategy, I would say. And yahi pe ek point clear karta hu, don't do now any very new chapter. Suppose if a particular thing is very new for you, I don't think this is the correct strategy. I'm telling this especially for the beginners. If you are a beginner, don't come up with a surprise topic. For example, if you don't know time, speed and distance, and right now you are planning to learn, no, it's a wrong way. Even if I tell you DI comes based on that, still, this is a wrong strategy. Instead of that, focus on other chapters, make it strengthened. Make sure you are very good in it. Talking about English, see, English, what I would say, many problems you have. Some of you are planning for only 10 marks. You're planning for only 10 marks. Some are looking for 18 to 20 marks. But for that, you need to do double of these questions, numbers. fillers, errors, like I said in earlier video, only focus on these chapters more, including idioms वगैरह. RC वगैरह I won't be saying right now to keep solving. Keep your mind fresh, very fresh. Okay, dominate the reasoning. You will do it. See, the battle is already on. You are already in that war zone. Do not throw your weapon before the enemy attacks you. Wind up everything in the reasoning. Go to the puzzles. Hit it. You will do it. You know, every time you're solving in test, every time solving in a group, every time solving at home or so, on Sunday you have to do just one more time, and you are gonna do it. I will tell you openly, one of the puzzles or one of the DI might be a bit calculated or tricky. It's completely all right. Uske liye pehle hi tayar ho, but without that, you are going to manage the show. I believe in you. Do you believe in yourself? I'm not asking, no one has asked you to get 100 or 120 marks out of 125. Stick to the game. Jitna bhi karo, reasoning, maths, accuracy karo, English mein defensive game khelo, 3-4 mistake, that's it, according to your particular this thing. So cut to cut rakhna, plan hoga, you will do it, and 31st ko fatake phutenge, new year party or something. Lekin pehla dhamaka आप लोग करोगे ऑन द 29th. विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.